I bought a $20 circular polarizer from Amazon just to see if I could get away with spending $20 and still get the look that I'm going for. So this is what the video looks like without the polarizer, and this is what the video looks like with the polarizer. Do you think it was worth it?